Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, so standing tight back in front of this camera again, man, to give you guys another video. Hey, we're expanding the horizon of our music. You dig what I'm saying? The last time I did this, it did pretty well. So I'm going to do it again. And I'm going to check out an artist that I've never checked out before. I don't know why he came across my mind to even want to do his music. Like, I've never listened to none of his songs. So the first song I'm going to try, it's Crazy Train. So we're gonna hop right into it and see what it's hitting for. I don't know what in the hell made me like even think about doing Ozzy Osbourne music, but we gonna see what it's hitting for, bro. Like, let's go. I don't know. I'm loving the energy. I'm loving it. Who's ever playing that guitar is outstanding. Very outstanding. Yeah. I'm gonna come right out and say that shit was phenomenal. Definitely phenomenal. Like, the energy was outstanding. Very, very entertaining. I really, really like that. The way he started the song was dope as hell. You dig? And the way he ended it was amazing. That second verse, when he stopped for a little bit and just let the guitar do his business, man, that was super, super, super unique. I'm so happy that I took the time out to actually expand my horizon and try something different for real. Like, the way he delivered this song and, you know, brought it to life, it's just amazing. I really, really like that. The instruments that were used were sharp, they were perfect, like, it sound good. The way his sound, it sounded like when he was recording, it was like, it gave me like an old school feel, like it was something different. You dig what I'm saying? Like, he used one of those, you know, those microphones that always had, like, you know, the little lines in it and all of that, like one of those to record or some shit, just to give it like an old school rock and roll feel. Like, that shit was definitely, definitely different, and it was super unique. Like, I say, all hats off to him. Hats off to him. This was great. This was definitely great. I'm happy I took the time to check this out. And my number one thing is I just want the fans. I want to rejuvenate grab some fans, you know, so the fans can come and check out these videos and, you know, give me some more invite on this. Give me some more, you know, insight on the artist, because I don't know shit about him. So y'all tell me about him, and we gonna continue to keep moving. Let me do a couple more songs, so y'all be on the lookout for it. I'm gonna drop this one right now, and we gonna work on to the next. We gonna go right to the next one. So without further ado, y'all be on the lookout for it. It's your boy Zeus the Entertainer, and I'm out.